モリーテクラブリンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So I made this video like in 12:43 AM in my time zone. Yes, it is very late right now. If it's in Japan time, it is like 2:43 AM right now. Okay, so we got this Yu-Gi-Oh! Finally, as the first day login bonus. And for the skill slot, we still need this. I think this is going to be like from the next event, which is supposed to be still around 12 more hours after I made this video to be exact. So his stats is actually pretty bad for 5 stars. The basic attack is only 3090. It is not even that high for 4 stars, but okay, at least he still can reach like 4800 attack with this Yu-Gi-Oh! Sword. Okay, so on the news, we got this. We are going to get new 5 stars characters. Yes, 5 stars. And we are going to get the step up campaign, but on the step 5, it is 5 stars guaranteed. And step 6, 5 stars scout rate doubled. Okay, so 6 steps this time. And new combination skill. The combination skills, I've just watched the live stream actually. Combination skill, during SS3 of the 5 stars characters, you can switch to a different party member. Then before the SS3 ends, party member will appear using SS3. Wow, okay. Combination skills are usable with everyone, however, for several characters, skills may be difficult to connect. So we have to think which and which character that can be a really good combo. I think, you know, some characters that have really fast attack animation will be like really good. 5 stars characters have a combination partner. There are combination partners such as character Kirito and Asuna, weapon types Dual Blade Rapier, Fire and Non-Element. And when the combination skills are used with anyone who meets the combination partner criteria, a combination effect occurs. Combination skills and a special effect set of the character occurs. Use combination skills with the combination partner to drive super damage. So basically we can do more damage. Like this. Both Asuna and Kirito will appear together. Wow. And this is the partner skill. What is that, the name? Yeah, the name is combination skill. So these are going to be a new thing tomorrow. I mean today, 12 hours after I made this video. Okay, so this is Kirito, 5 stars. The attack is 4000, man. This is very high. Asuna, 2600. Lifa, a sword with 3600, very high. And now, bow and gun characters, they can parry. Yay! Bow can parry with evade. If you evade on the right timing, it calls as just evade. I mean, you hold and then you evade. Bow characters can also do parry. That's really cool. And for the gun characters, the parry system will just like on sword character, just hold and then swipe to the arm. And yeah, the gun character will parry. That's really cool. I think they prepared that for the GGO content maybe. So we are getting 5 stars characters, right? Well, it doesn't mean that 4 stars character, all of them suddenly become like useless. No, because the 5 stars character still only have SS3, the same SS3, but they now have leader skill. If you put the 5 stars character as leader, the squad will get the leader skill effect. Since they are the same SS3 and the basic attack are not differ that much, I think the 4 stars character are still somehow still good to use. Yes, especially if you limit broke them. The 4 stars character will also get upgrade to 5 stars. We can evolve the 4 stars character into 5 stars, but not all of them suddenly, all at once, no. We have to vote which character that will have 5 stars update. You can do it by yourself later, but in my opinion, you know, the good characters that we got recently, maybe something like, well, personally my favorite is probably the Celestial Dancer Yuki, and the other is probably like the Festa characters or maybe the pirate characters, either Asuna or Kirito. Well, the button is so small, man, and my thumb is so big. And the other things, maybe Alice again after the enhancement, you want her to get another enhancement. The other stuff is preview for the ranking event. Master plus 2. Whoa, okay. We can get the anniversary ticket VIP. Get the title Real Game Master. If you win the first place at 2 ranking events in September, you can get the title Real Game Master. Wow. That's really something, but just a title. Okay. Heathcliff upgrade material 5. So we need to get like at least top 10. Alright. So there are going to be like 2 ranking events. Okay. The strategy is parry. And then I think this is like the other ranking events. Is it going to be the guild ranking event or no? Still the normal ranking event, I think. Not the guild ranking event yet, because on the live stream they showcase the guild ranking events where we need 3 players to beat the boss like as fast as possible, like usual. Okay. And then, once only, 4 stars or higher guaranteed, first anniversary memorable scout. 5 stars character scout rate doubled. Okay, 4 stars or higher guaranteed. I'm not really sure if we can get the 5 stars character easily from this scout, to be honest, because I looked at on the Japan account, the rate for the 5 stars is only 2%. The 4 stars is the same 4%. So 2% is not that high at all. And from the new scout, we still can get old 4 stars characters, like so many of them, as you can see here. See, we can get the old 4 stars characters. So if you still want them, maybe you still can get these characters like randomly. Yeah, I think that's all from the news. Oh yeah, let's try the Yu-Gi-Oh. I haven't tried him at all yet, so let's try him, maybe on this one. I only want to see the attack animation and things, so maybe simple quests like this should be good. The SS3? 8 hits combo, okay. Oh, it's kinda similar to the first video, what? Okay. The AoE? Oh, it's not. Okay, but pretty good attack animation for a free unit, right? Okay, let's try the combination. Okay, let's try to parry. Access 3. And then... Whoa, that's cool, man! I can use my USS 3 after that. Okay. That's pretty cool. Like this, SS3 and then another SS3. Oh, okay. So let's switch to Yuji again. Oh, that's the last monster actually. That's pretty cool. A not bad attack animation, but I feel that the basic attack is still way too low. Yeah, a free character, what else you can expect? And one more thing, to limit break the 5 stars character, we are going to need 100 hacking crystals. Holy crap! So we are going to need like 400 hacking crystals, but I think since we get those 4 stars characters randomly, the chance to get like 50 hacking crystals in a single summon is still kinda high, maybe. Not really that high because the chance is the same 4% and the variety is kinda like more and more. Yeah. Yeah, the scout is not available yet, as you can see here. Well, in the end, I decided to not do this because I wanna get the 5 stars, of course. So these are, in the end, they are can do parry. But yeah, only 4 stars. So let's get this. The record crystal bonus from the login is here, and we can get 20 diamonds from this. I'm actually at 166 day in this account, but there will be 5 record crystals that we can get in 5 days. So in 5 days, I think I can do 1 record crystal scout. the anniversary one in this account. Okay, so I think with the next new event tomorrow, not tomorrow, 12 hours from now, I can do one scout, the step one scout on the first anniversary banner. Hopefully lucky enough to get 5 stars. Oh yeah, anyway, the weapon will be guaranteed. It is on the live stream. The guaranteed 4 star summon, 150 diamonds and 1 diamond on the next multiple. So yeah, 2 guaranteed 4 stars. Okay, so I think that's all for now guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Subscribe now, press the like button if you like this video, and see you again next time. Bye bye. So on the memory defrag global punch.